You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is A equals 81 over 2. Let's solve it step by step. Isolate the A. Multiply both sides by 36. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is A equals 81 over 2.